Welcome to a weekend in my life. Welcome back or welcome to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Amaya Dion. For those of y'all who don't know, and for those of y'all who do know, y'all, welcome back to the channel.
I get mad zooted. I got this bad thing I recruited.
So your girl just got home from school, and let me tell you, I'm worn out. I'm tired, but it seems like I still got a full day ahead of me because it's Friday and my high school gets off, gets out at 1:15 on Friday. Usually we get out at 2:30. So it's an early day for us. I love having early days on Friday. Before we start this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on that post notification bell to get notified on when I post new videos. And I think that's it. So today's video, as you guys could probably tell from the title, it will be a weekend vlog. And I'm so excited because I don't really do vlogs a lot. I usually just do sit down videos because those are just the easiest, I feel. But I'm excited because I'm going to be dropping bangers for y'all, like, for real. Even though it's school, midwinter break is coming up. So there's really no reason for me to not drop videos. And we're going to Canada. I don't know why I keep getting Canada and Columbia. Anyway, but I will be editing the videos as I go, so it won't just be like a whole bunch of clips that I have to go through and edit, because that will take forever. But I want to get this video out for you guys at least by Monday. I want to drop it by Monday, so stay tuned. But as you guys can see, I'm in my room, and it's so beautiful out today. Like, it's so gorgeous. There's a lot of construction going on because I live in a master plan community. So yeah, I'm actually gonna open my window because it is very hot. But yeah, I just got out of school and today I have some things planned. Originally I was supposed to hang out with my friend, but that didn't work out because I have a client. I have to do her hair and she is six. But yeah, I have to do her hair today. I will be picking her up from the bus stop. I will be picking her up at 2:30 and it is currently, I'm using my phone, it's 2:05. So yeah, I just wanted to get on here and do the intro, y'all. I'm super proud of myself for vlogging. I did want to vlog my day at school. I will do a school vlog for y'all because I feel like that would be very, very fun. But I might do one next week. I might, but it's just weird vlogging at school. Like, I've never done that before, so that's gonna be different. Okay, you guys, so it is currently 2:24 and I am about to get ready to go get Zion from the bus stop. Do that. I just put my last load of clothes in the washer. So yeah. So let's go. I'm gonna start walking to the bus. 2:30. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna go this way because it's shorter. Ooh, that sun is hitting. Y'all like the fit? I went very casual and sporty today for school, so. Because I wanted to be comfortable. I wasn't gonna dress up. Hi, I'm good. How are you? Hi, Mommy. Hi, Zion. Hi. Hey, girl. Hi. You want to say hi?
Hi. I want to do something.
What?
You know what I did?
What?
Watch again.
So I got Zion from the bus stop and we are going to get started on her hair. I'm just getting all the hair products that I need, or the utensils that I need. Her hair is currently in little twists, so I have to take those down.
But guess what?
I'm 5 and 3 quarters.
Yeah.
Is it right here?
Make it
more
chilly.
Because? Get your long
off.
So you want to talk about your school day? Okay, you guys, so we finished Zion's hair. Look, she's so pretty. So we got the two puffs with the braids at the front, and then turn around so they can see the back. And then we got some back braids. Wait, I can't see it. So pretty. Okay. Channel 4.
I finished just time on channel 4. And today is the best day in the whole world. You can see. I'm 5 now. And 8 and 4 and 8 is what I say. What do you say for 8?
So we're waiting. I don't know if I texted Miss Ashley. I don't know if she wants me to drop Zion off or if she wants... Or she's actually like here because she has work. So we'll see if I have to walk Zion back home. But we're finished. And look at my mess. So I gotta clean that up.
No, we both have to.
Yeah. All right, you guys. So I finished with Zion's hair. She just left a few minutes ago. And I'm worn out. I'm very tired. I'm gonna take a nap, but can't do that. So I'm gonna start cleaning.
Just don't say it's love. I've heard this shit too much. Just don't say it's love. And don't say, don't say, don't say. Don't say, don't say, don't say. I know it drives you crazy, 'cause I don't ever stay home. And you've been calling me lately, but I don't ever pick up my phone. Ooh, oh, I spent a couple weeks on a...
Hi, you guys. It is hours and hours and hours and hours and hours later. Yeah, it's hours later and I am very tired. I sound like a disgusting boy going through puberty. This is embarrassing. So please don't judge me. But it is currently 11:47. It's late. It's very late. I am editing this video currently on my phone right now because my iPad is on the charger, so I'm editing it on my phone. But I wanted to close out this little segment of the video, I guess. Friday is over, tomorrow's Saturday, and I will see you guys tomorrow. But I didn't do much actually after Zion's hair. I took a nap, very much needed nap. Then I ate, and then I cleaned the kitchen, and then I filmed a few more videos for you guys, so stay tuned for those. I just wanted to close out for today. I will see you guys tomorrow morning. What was going on? But it was like they came twice this week. I was in the front of the yard and I was like, people just cycle, so and then I went out and I saw this. Big sun coming strong through the motel blinds. Wake up to your girl. For now, let's call her Cleopatra. Cleopatra. I'll watch you fix your hair and put your panties on in the mirror. Cleopatra. Then your lipstick. Cleopatra. Then your 6-inch heels catcher. She's headed to the pyramid. She's working at the pyramid tonight. Working at the pyramid. Working at the pyramid tonight. Yeah. Working at the pyramid. Ooh, working at the pyramid tonight. Yeah. Working at the pyramid. Working at the pyramid tonight. Working at the pyramid. Working at the pyramid tonight. Pimping in my convo. Bubbles in my champagne. Let it be some jazz playing. Top floor motel suite. Twisting my cigars. Floor model TV with the VCR. Got rubies in my damn chain. Got no gas tank, but
Actually,
you got the camera.
Wanna say hi to my people?
Hi people! This is Terry, guys. Family friend. Very busy in here. My bills pay. Keep my bills pay.
She's working at the pyramid tonight.
Yeah, we talking to you. Bye. You left us. I'm just saying bye. And then they scratch nice. Them and you can just see the silver.
That's what I was trying to. I was trying to park down at the I guess I was like, I couldn't.
So when you were back,
I couldn't pull in.
It felt even worse. Like
it was
one
scary.
Thing to go up.
Yeah.
And climb up
the bed. Did you try opening the door?
No.
I just there's no way she could let it go.
Baby, I didn't know. No, I was scared. Right here, I was like, no.
I'm so full. Yeah. Breakfast was delicioso.
Oh my God.
Junior watching I be on my Junior watching I be on my Tell him this did he miss Junior watching I be on my I can't really see where did I miss ex-strippers new killers shot. Tell him, this on Donda,
Big Rock in the hood with the realest. 5K on the dinner. Bring $300 to the dealer. I did some wrong, but I'm always right. And I know how to shoot, and I know how to fight. I tell you once, I'll tell you twice. I'm real to speak, like a decent and nice. If I call you pain, day to the day, or day to the night, you not my wife. She wanna kiss, so fuck all night.
Black leather glove, no sequin. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. Nike crossbody, got a piece it. Gotta dance, but it's really on some street shit. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. Hey, kill it.
I was good on my own, that's the way it was. That's the way it was. You was good on the low for a favor. I'm so fed in love. Shit, what the fuck you complaining for? Feeling jaded enough. Used to trip off that shit, I was kicking to you. Had some fun on the run, though I give it to you. But baby, don't get it twisted. You was just another nigga on the hit list. Trying to fix any issues with a bad bitch. Didn't really tell you that I was a savage. Fuck your white horse and a carriage. Bitch, you never could imagine. Never saw you could have it. You see.
Hi, you guys. So we are in Safeway right now. My parents are looking at meat to grill tomorrow, but I'm looking at some candy for Valentine's Day that I'm gonna get some of my friends. But yeah, I'm gonna get something for my best friend and then for one of my other friends. Yeah, my best friend, he's doing Valentine grams with someone else. Brayden, if you're watching this. Isabel, if you're watching this.
Are you crazy? That shit is so disrespectful. So disrespectful. That shit got me so hot.
I'm just kidding. Chewy candy, like, they have lifesavers. Shut up, what the heck? Here's some gummies. I don't know. Why are they $2.49? Ew, what are these? Milky cream banana. That looks disgusting. Chewy candy. They are so loud. So disrespectful.
So disrespectful!
Store-provided bags did you? 8 cents. Your total is $13.55. Please select your payment method. Please insert.
I get mad zooted, I got this bad thing I recruited.